made cancer today, I'm showing you how to make a s'more in the microwave. So here's what it looks like. So here's the inside, there's some chocolate and a nice gooey marshmallow. Okay, so what you will need is Hershey's chocolate, a marshmallow, and a graham cracker. Okay, so what you're going to do is get a plate. I got a plate, and then you're going to take your graham cracker, split it in half, put one graham cracker on your plate, and then take your marshmallow, put it upright, so then it'll look like this. And then you're going to just put it in the microwave for 10 seconds. All right, and while that is cooking in the microwave, we wait for 10 seconds, which we have 5 more seconds left. I will eat this one. Okay, it's done. Here's what it looks like. Marshmallow kind of fell off, but that's okay. Then you're gonna take your chocolate. You're gonna get two pieces of chocolate. Then you're gonna put it on top of your marshmallow. I'm gonna get a fork to push marshmallow back on. So I got a fork, push it back on. Then you made a delicious s'more. And you didn't even have to roast it. So, like, they're so good. Now I have 2 s'mores to eat. I'm gonna eat this one that I already made. Well, that's it for the day, guys. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, and comment down below if it worked for you. So, bye!